Many people say we want to do something for the dharma and social welfare. Where to begin? They do not know. They end up spreading the false political parties or sects, wasting their time, resources, and achieving no result to self or the dharma or the society. We want to do something without going into any politics, religions. The important question is what we can do. We all are inspired by the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. This is the unifying force. It's a political symbol, a religious, social, and spiritual symbol. Shivaji Maharaj was embodiment of the hindwi-swaraj. With his name, our blood boils, and even today, some strange power tingles our nerves. The power behind him is the blessings of the Bhawani herself. We can start by organizing the poems, his citings, short stories based on his biographical episodes, in his life journey, message from his life, and views of others. Picture drawing competition, essay writing, short speech on his life, solving the re-enactment of the scene, costume party, dressing up as Shivaji and his armies, families, one man standing monologue, dialogue, play, his military strategy analysis, coronation scene, Afzal Khan slaying scene, book collection, and appreciation on these books, poster making, flag making, etc. For example, let's create the event, form a core group of organizers, structure the event, mark up the resources, human as well as assets, make forms, write up leaflets, etc. Then go to school, college, temples and organize the event. It should be accessible to all Hindus without any differentiations. Trip of caste, region, religion, specific events, organization should be avoided. Our aim is to enable Shivaji reach the young Hindus so they understand the value of his sacrifice for the cause of hindwi-swaraj. Avoid Hindu-Muslim unity type political secular jargon things. Focus his core values on hindwi-swaraj. We can start with the picture drawing competition on one Sunday. Gather at some spacious place, we assemble, give a time, and children draw the pictures. We collect it, and after a few days, declare the result. 1 to 10 consolation prizes, individual category prizes, etc. Then display it, invite all people to see it, make award ceremony, publish in social media, print media, etc. Their memory will linger on. Another event is we give the quiz question answer paper, or in another variation, take small fees and issue blank papers. Students do the picture at home and then collect from school bag, or directly advertise in papers, etc. And then people send the picture at collection center. Or method can vary, but end result will be to enable the children to look, admire the value of Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji Maharaj is a unifying force. Without being a religious, we are making an environment for the dharma.